This is my Echeveria bluebird that I have been growing for a year now. And I started off like this one that I just got from Home Depot. I mix my own soil using, this is the type of fertilizer that I use to mix in with the dry ingredients or the dry soil. Getting rid of all the air pocket. The reason why I like to do the tapping and the tapping around the pot is to get rid of any air that is trapped. You know how usually when you water and your soil is like way on the top, and after you water for like a couple of months, your soil is starting to sink in? That because all the air bubbles starting to escape whenever it's heated. Doing it this way, that's the way you know your soil will always be on the top and all of the air will escape when you do all that tapping motion. And that's it. In a few months, it will grow into this big old Echeveria bluebird that I got three. I like to get them at Home Depot. Usually I'll get them for like a dollar, but this one is $3.33, so it's still cheap, so it's not bad, you know. But yeah, just be patient. Within a year, your bluebird will turn into this magnificent specimen right here. Water it now after you repot it, and then just leave it outside and let nature take care of the rest. I wouldn't water it every time. Water it probably twice per month. Yeah. Because they're succulent, they don't like a lot of water, so water them twice per month is what I would recommend. This, I barely even water at all. As you can tell, the pot is really light because I don't water it at all. Yeah, that's it.